Let's talk about the blockchain integration. So the blockchain integration is simply like enhanced security it is giving and transparent supply chain. For the transparent supply chain, I have given you this image, which can give you an idea that, okay, wherever it is, everything is connected on the cloud, everything is connected on the network. With the help of IoT, these things, like whatever readings are there in the plane, in the truck, in the ship, in anything, those readings will be simply given to the cloud and the cloud will be able to transmit that. That's why the delivery of the goods and services you are able to get easily. The goods, especially physical goods. The enhanced security, simply blockchain technology enhances the IoT security by providing decentralized tamper-proof ledgers. I will talk about it also. And for recording transactions and data exchanges between the devices. So blockchain is actually not the part of IoT, but yes, in the blockchain, IoT is used. Blockchain is a completely different technology. Then transparent supply chains. So blockchain can improve transparency and transferability in the supply chain. So this way you can see, because blockchain ledgers are there and those ledgers actually hold the data very securely and it distributes throughout the network. So that is the point in the blockchain. Then human machine interface, that is known as HMI improvements. And today you know about the voice assistants. We all use Alexa, Amazon voice assistants, Google assistant. We all use from the very, like you can say 10 plus years. So voice assistance integration of voice activated assistants with IoT devices allow for hands-free control and integration, improving user experience in smart home and offices. And augmented reality, you know this, you must have seen some movies, hologram and all is also there. But yes, augmented reality is technology that provides intuitive interactions for interacting with IoT systems, especially in the industries, where workers can visualize the data overlays or machinery equipments even. So that's very interesting, you can say.